Pain Kid got all the songs.
White cards.